third period. That's his eighth shot, Jim. Eight shots for Ovechkin now.
Didn't have one in the first period. Here's a chance. David Steckel against the Washington Capitals. His old team scores. Smile says it all, and that puts an exclamation mark on the night. 7-1 Toronto.
Yeah, rarely will you see that kind of excitement on a seventh goal, but 6 years in the Washington Capitals organization, almost 300 games, and in his first game back, this play started by Kulavin doing a nice job at the blue line. No hesitation, good quick release up top, and look at that excitement. Not a big goal on the scoreboard, but a big goal for his confidence against his old club.
He hadn't had a point in 11 games, and there's another reason for David Steckel to celebrate the seventh goal in a 7-1 game. Nikolai Kulamin gets an assist, and now this power play that has been stalled for 5 games has given up a shorthanded goal, and Gustafsson made another wonderful save as the shot total for Washington gets to 40. Welcome, viewers, have been watching Montreal, the Rangers. Montreal won 4-0. Here it is, 7-1 Toronto against Washington. That's right, 7-1 Toronto. Big night for Phil Kessel, Joffrey Lupul, and Tyler Bozak. That line with 11 points, or 8 points, excuse me. 4 points for Joffrey Lupul. Washington's struggles continue. And the Maple Leafs get some big performances throughout their lineup, missing 7 regulars with injury, and have handily defeated Washington 7-1.
The Monster had been anything but scary for opposing teams, but in this game he gave up one early and then shut the door with 40 straight saves to end a very solid performance by the Toronto Maple Leafs.
And a positive note for the Leafs as they head out on a big road trip, where the most positive note is Jonas Gustafsson's play in net as they defeated the Washington Capitals 7-1. They'll salute the crowd at the Air Canada Center as we send you to Ron McLean.
Jim, thank you kindly. The Crown Royal, 3 stars of our 2 telecasts this evening. As you mentioned, victories for the home side in each case. 7-1 Toronto. Joffrey Lupul scores his 10th, couple of assists. Jonas Gustafsson has a terrific game, and Matt Fratton. At the Bell Center in Montreal, the Canadiens roll. Brian Gionta leads the way with a pair. Eric Cole and Carey Price. 2 consecutive shutouts for Price in the Habs' goal. Still to come, the Chicago Blackhawks face Ryan Nugent-Hopkins and the Edmonton Oilers. Jonathan Toews is on fire. 2 points last night. That was the only bad effort for the Hawks recently as they fell to Calgary. Still be a little ornery. Donald S. Cherry on the other side of the break on Hockey Night in Canada.